Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you my coin collection. I have 10 cent coins. Here, I don't know what this one is. It's probably the UM coin, 10 cents. Looks like it looks pretty cool. I like it though, that one. Now I have the Japanese Chinese coin. Tell instantly because you have right here Japanese, Japanese thing, I don't know what it's called. But yeah, that's just the coin. That's one, and then another one. 100 euros, I don't know. I don't know what it's called. Look, I can't tell, that's a master thing. It's kinda cool. And that's the first one of it. I have tons of this one. It's just another cool coin, I don't know what's from them. Probably America. It's a dollar, I don't know why. I don't know what that lady is. One and another one, I have no idea what this one is. Focus. Kind of like a U-shape with the bands around it. Right here, it's just, it's like it has a white little gold jug. Yeah, it has a flag of some sort in the background. An eagle, probably one of the US. Let's get to the US one. This is just a normal quarter. On the back, I've never seen this before, so it's like, it's just like an eagle. Now, the half dollar coin, I have these. I only have one of these. I know these are like very antique. Very old. And now, last one, the dollar coins. I have like tons of these. You know, the typical dollar coin with the eagle on top. So, and for all of these, in order, going to the shiny ones out there because the. Yeah. Dollar coins. These are American coins. All these are like, I don't know what these are. Probably like American too. These are yen. Yen. I don't know. And this one's a Europe one. This is my coin collection. See you all in the next video. Bye.